Okay, this is one of the simplest tricks, one of the first tricks I've learned when I started magic. You tell a spectator to pick any, actually pick a number 1 through 10, okay? Okay, so they pick a number 1 through 10. I'm gonna shuffle the cards one more time. Pick a number 1 through 10. The spectator can pick any number they want. So let's say he picks the number 3, okay? So I count the cards 1, 2, 3. Now the spectator could have picked any card 1 through 10, and magically I'm gonna guess the number that he picked, the top card, okay? And it can be any card. It can be any card, okay? And it's the five of spades, okay? It's a very simple trick, and you can learn this trick at cmagicnow.com. It can, like I said, the spectator can pick 1 through 10. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna find out the card.